All right, you two. Time for bed. Daddy will be home soon. Now don't forget to brush your teeth, and then I'll be up to tuck you in.
Thank you. 911. What's your emergency?
Hey.
Hey.
Did you get the batteries?
Batteries? For what?
For this weekend. I texted you last night.
I'm sorry. I totally forgot.
Do you even care about Harris's class?
I don't know. I guess I do fit it for the video. I mean, the horrible things are scaring me and it's kind of... Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Hey, do you want to get a cup of coffee? You can go to Sherry's and then get the batteries. Hey, Sherry, can we get the usual, please?
Thank you.
You sure you're up for this again?
I'll be fine.
You promise you'll tell me if you have any bad or crazy feelings? We'll get you out of there.
I will. Don't worry, my protector will be there.
Oh, that's right. Jacob. So, how are you two doing?
We're talking, I guess.
Talking? Just talking?
Yes, just talking. Like normal human beings. So what about you and Ethan?
I don't know. We talk. And then we rip each other's clothes off.
Oh my gosh. You are so bad. So where is this new place anyway?
I don't know. Ethan said something like it's in the woods.
In the woods. That's all he said.
He said it's a surprise. He said that we would love it.
I already don't even like it. I've read a few things about outdoor hauntings, and they're all bad. They're like really, really rare, too. There's not a physical structure involved, like a house with walls and doors and stuff. It's almost impossible to document anything. They could be anywhere, everywhere. How are we supposed to do this?
He said to meet at the quad at 8 and then bring enough stuff for the weekend.
I can't believe that is all that he told you. This better not be another one of his stupid jokes.
Madison, Maddie, are you okay? Madison. Madison, are you okay? Maddie, are you okay?
Are you still freaking out about the last one?
No, I'm not freaking out.
Okay, I'm sorry. You just went off somewhere else.
No, I'm sorry. I thought I heard something. I don't know. I'm just way too sensitive to things. Damn it. Maybe I am a freak.
No? Nobody thinks that. Who said that? Was it Ethan? I will kick his ass right now. He is such a dick.
No. Ethan's fine. This goes way back. My grandmother used to say she could communicate with the dead. She could move things with her mind. Said she could bend spoons and stuff. Everybody thought she was insane. And I'm probably in that case too.
That stuff has nothing to do with you. And besides, the only thing that I've seen you bend is your elbow.
Thank you. I was 7 when she died. After the funeral, I was trying to catch a nap on the porch. It was the middle of July, like 95 degrees. And suddenly I felt so cold. And that's when I saw her.
Your grandmother?
It was just a glimpse, really blurry. But I knew it was her. She had this warm smile that filled me with love. I couldn't make out what she said, but she definitely said something. Then she vanished, and that was it.
Wow. That's cray cray.
Well, what do you say we head over to my room and document some footage from last week?
Do we have to? I mean, what could be more boring? From Ethan. Battery, SD card, condom, magnum, of course.
Such a classy guy. Okay, let's go. We'll get the batteries and the SD cards at Tech Shack. But you're on your own for the other items.
I don't know why I always have to get the condoms. And you know, at the top, it kind of curves.
Stop right there. I am totally okay with not knowing about this joke.
Oh, what's the matter? Am I too much for you to handle?
I better be the only one knowing how you handle.
Oh, you know you are.
Oh, God. Get a room.
How much further, Chloe?
Uh, About 2 miles. And Ethan, it's time to get a GPS.
For what? I got something right here that points north all the time.
Just for you. Completely unnecessary, dude.
I thought you two were friends long enough to know that he treats women like objects.
Oh, zing! The prude strikes again.
Hey, let's talk about the so-called hunt.
So-called? Sounds like someone's scared.
No, I'm not.
Yeah, right. You're about to piss your pants. She's about to piss her pants.
Okay, how many investigations have we done for spooky class and seen one legit sign of a ghost?
4. And that would be the supernatural phenomenon in modern society class. You'd know that if you'd ever shown up.
I just did it for the easy A.
Yeah, says the one pulling a C-.
Last time I told you my grade's douchebag.
Oh, that's okay.
I'm totally not into you for your grades.
Did you see Jurassic Park?
Gonna be up for this?
Yeah, I'll be fine.
Careful with the cameras and the laptops.
Dude, you could give us a hand.
Somebody has to man the camera.
Ever heard of a tripod?
Ever heard of a tripod?
Got one last thing here. I'll get the cord. I'll grab this.
I got it.
Why would a place in Pennsylvania be called Gator's Grill?
I know, right? I mean, who would name a place so far north after a reptile that's only found in...
That'd be me. University of Florida, class of 88.
Hey, you must be Mr. Scott, the owner of this fine establishment.
You're late. I thought the university was sending me a group of experienced ghost hunters.
That's us.
Your kids. I can't believe I'm wasting my money on a group of college kids.
Who'd you expect, Ghostbusters?
Are you trying to be funny?
No, sir, Mr. Scott.
All right, let's go. One of my bartenders committed suicide a year ago at the Halloween party. And the rumors in their goddamn Facebook start saying the place is haunted. It scared everyone off. Your job is to spend the weekend here and certify that there's nothing going on. Check. Hey, Cliff.
But what if we find evidence of a paranormal phenomenon?
What?
You know, like a ghost.
Then get rid of it.
Well, can you at least show us where people have claimed to experience the most activity?
How the hell should I know? It's down there somewhere. It's everywhere. Pick a spot. I'll be back Monday morning.
Pick this douchebag.
Seriously? Come on, guys. Let's go bust some ghosts. Got that?
Oh, yeah. I got the cooler, too. That's
fair.
I almost feel like we're gonna fall right through.
It's fucking sand. Thrillsville.
I don't like it. The other places we investigated were more modern.
Probably why we didn't find anything.
Yeah.
Well, we better find something. I have to get an A.
Maybe we should get set up before dark.
Good idea.
Ghost and goblins tend to run wood and what.
You maybe want to go help us set up some cameras on the other side of court?
Sure.
Hey. Now that is a...
I'll be taking that. Way to ask, Dick. Maddie? What's wrong?
I feel something so cold.
Maybe this is where the suicide happened.
God.
All right, first camera is operational.
Check.
Second camera. Check.
Okay. I think I'm gonna go help Chloe unpack.
What?
You know I can patch up the 20 different camera feeds to my laptop. We're gonna cover every inch of this place.
Madison! Maddie! Maddie!
Jesus, looks like you've seen a ghost.
Did you? That would get us an A.
I haven't seen a spirit fully manifest yet. I can only sense their presence.
Well, have you ever tried to, you know, develop it?
Professor Harris has been helping me a little bit.
Yeah, I bet he has.
Seriously think there's a ghost out there, do you?
Something's out there.
What do you think it was?
I'm not so sure I want to find out.
Yeah, let's bounce.
At least the battery's charged. Did you just see that?
What? What is it?
I swear I just saw a shadow move across the sand, through the court, up into the woods in that direction.
Which one?
That one. In the back.
I don't see anything.
Come on, let's check it out. Well?
Well, what about them?
I'm not gonna wait around for them. Come on, let's go.
Disgusting.
Oh. It looks like they built the cabana on top of an old house. But never backfilled it. And I wonder why that old crazy Mr. Scott didn't tell us about this.
He probably doesn't know.
Yeah, you're right.
Wait.
What?
Shine your light back over there.
That's some creepy shit. Do you know what that means?
No clue. I don't recognize the language. Could be ancient rune.
I'm gonna snap a picture, send it to Professor Harris. He'll know what it is. What?
Was that the doors?
Probably just the wind outside.
It sounded like it was from in here. Can we leave? It's getting colder.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Ah.
Oh, I need a smoke.
I have some in my bag.
Oh, you don't have to put that on yet.
My blouse.
It's probably under the table. Ugh. Chloe? What happened?
I think something scratched me.
Could it have been a cat?
Does this look like a fucking cat to you? Careful, Ethan.
Come on, Ethan. Stop messing with
her. Ethan? Ah! Oh! 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 You are such an asshole.
Way to handle the situation, genius.
You know how I felt, and you went too far, as usual.
Hey, guys. Look, I hate to interrupt, but Madison and I found something that might explain all this weirdness. I took the EMF reader, buried the needle, and...
Let me guess. You found something out near where you had your little freak out earlier.
Well, yeah. But this...
You know, between you acting like an old broad and her freak show, it's a wonder
freak
you...
Freak show.
Bad word choice, ass.
Regardless, okay? You're just seeing what you want to see.
Besides, we all know who the asshole is playing games around here.
One little joke, and you get sand all up in your meat muffin? And seriously.
Chloe! No, I will talk to her. You try to talk some sense into your ignorant friend.
I'm not ignorant. I'm rude, okay? Huge difference, dear.
Oh, man. You're a one piece of work, bro.
How's your arm?
Hurts like hell.
He didn't mean to upset you.
Of course he did.
Okay, but are you really surprised?
No. I mean... I was just hoping that one day he'd grow up, you know?
Probably not going to happen. Listen, once you sift through all of his BS, he does care about you. But as your friend, I'm telling you, either accept him as he is or move on.
Jake.
So is anything going on?
Check it out. It might be an EVP.
Maybe.
Harris.
I have been doing some research.
Well, what the hell is it?
It certainly seems that your group has definitely stumbled upon something. Stay put, and I'll see you tomorrow.
are we going? Okay, babe. What are you up to?
Don't you want me?
All right, I always want you, but what the hell?
Come on, Ethan. Where's your sense of adventure?
You want to go down there?
Pretty please?
Fuck it.
I don't know what a feeling is for Mary. I don't know what a feeling is for Jerry. I don't know what a feeling is for Mary. I don't know what a feeling is for Jerry.
Is not working for me at all.
Do this for me, and I'll do that thing you wanted.
Right here?
Mm-hmm. I really need to show you something.
I was hoping maybe you could tell me.
I did this?
You look far away.
I don't know what's happening.
We were just sleepwalking. Let's get some coffee, clear our heads. Come on. Hear what? Where's Ethan?
I don't know. We had a fight last night.
Where did you see him last?
Walking towards. towards the courts.
And he never came back.
I figured he would have slept back into bed with me after he cooled off.
I'm going to look for him.
I'll wait here in case he comes back.
Good idea. Professor Harris is on his way, so you can be here in case he shows before we get back.
Hang on. I'll come with.
Be careful.
I will.
Kind of ugly, isn't it?
Chloe, where is Ethan?
Most people think sunshine's beautiful, but the darkness has a charm all of its own.
Chloe, where is Ethan?
He said he was through with the bullshit and he left.
So now you're saying he left?
I don't know.
Chloe, what is up with this bullshit? Either you know or you don't know.
Alright, you know what? I don't need any of this goddamn drama.
Is acting really strange, even for her. Now she's saying that he left.
He left.
This whole thing doesn't make any sense. This gig was his idea.
Have we tried calling him or texting him?
There's a good idea. Ethan, hey man, where are you? Come on. I think I know where he is. Do you remember our little thing yesterday?
Why would he go there?
I explained to him what happened. Maybe he went to check it out or blow off some steam. I mean, when he's pissed, he throws himself into his work.
Maybe we should head up there, make sure he's okay.
You know what? He's hiding in there. This is another sick joke of his.
Come on, Ethan. Quit screwing around. You know what? Stay in there for all I care.
Come on, let's head back. The professor's gonna be here in a minute now.
I still feel something awful in here. Do you think we should leave him?
If he's not back by the time professor's here, we'll check again.
If he's worried about his grade, he'll show.
Fair enough.
I wonder where Chloe is now.
Who knows? Hey, how about I make us some lunch?
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea. I'm gonna check the footage from last night. You saw Chloe. Where?
Yeah, she just popped out of nowhere. I had the knife and I had the sandwich stuff and then I started putting it together. You were on your computer. She looked like she wanted to kill me.
It's okay.
When did you say the professor was coming?
Soon. I hope.
Hold on.
Yeah, I think.
I have an idea.
Thank you.
would make a woman do that to her own children?
Burn herself alive? Took a couple cops with her? I mean, shit. Hey, wait. It says here that they found the remains of a journal. It says the entries became strange. Doesn't say much else. Ah, there, I knew it. She says she's followed a voice.
I heard that voice.
She was possessed.
I have a sick feeling that there's a lot more going on here than we realize.
Yeah, Professor. Just take the path up. See you in a few. Professor!
Hola! You two okay?
Mostly.
What about the other two? What?
Ethan's missing. Chloe said he left, and Chloe, well, she's acting now.
Odd. Well, for Chloe, odd is kind of normal. But I am surprised Ethan would just leave. Have you experienced anything?
I don't know. I mean, we do have some rather unexplainable footage and some interesting audio clips.
And of course, the basement.
Yes, I've been doing some research on that symbol that you found. It's an antecedent of Latin. You could say a foundation of many languages written
older than cryptograph.
Yeah. It's called Stygian. Otherwise known as demonic speech, the demon tongue.
And what would that be doing here?
I don't know. It could have been a cult practicing in the area.
The basement we found was part of a house where some brutal murders happened before it burned out.
Did you take any readings?
Yeah. EMF meter spiked at first, but then petered out.
Well, let's have a look at the footage.
Like I said, I mean, it doesn't mean anything, but it just seems rather unexplainable.
Is this what you didn't want us to see earlier with Ethan?
He thought you both were going to think it was a joke.
Why? Neither of you speak Latin. I do. I would have believed you. Do you know what this means, Jacob?
No.
Roughly translates to violent or murderous death, right?
Yes. Like that family in the house.
Correct.
Professor, could there have been more incidents here?
There have been.
What?
I wish I'd researched this place a little more before giving Ethan the okay. I was just so happy to see him work out a real plan of investigation for a client.
Professor, what else happened here?
Doesn't matter now. Let's just check the basement while we still have some daylight. Maybe we'll find them both there.
I'll get my gear, I'll take you right there.
Alright.
Hopefully they're just playing a joke.
Even if in poor taste.
Thank you. Chloe, have you found Ethan yet? Professor Harris is here to help.
Chloe, are you all right? Jacob, give me the EMF meter.
What was that?
Not sure. Not yet. Just want to get a few more readings from the area.
Your soul. We need to get the hell out of here. Can we go now, please?
Okay. Yeah, sure. Let's go.
Chloe. You coming? Chloe, for the last time, where is Ethan?
Around.
You're unhurting.
Come on, Chloe. This is beyond funny by now.
If you want him so bad, you go.
Come on. Demonic manipulation.
I really...
What's really going on here?
Nothing.
He's playing games.
He's playing games. The end.
Playground. All of the care. In the rock. Hey, girls,
say something, Professor.
No. Just making sure you're okay. Until Ethan shows, let's go over what we know so far. Well. The Sattva, along with the Rajas and the Tanas, make up what's known as the Trigunas. They're believed to be the three qualities that make up the inner being, spirit, soul. Now, in some cultures, the soul is thought to be a source of energy, measured in purity, impurity, passion, passion. Which are common to all human beings.
Darkness.
Things not of this world. Though there are those who live without the Sattva and the Rajas, leaving them only with the Tamas. Power to do what?
Overthrow other souls. Replace righteousness with
evil.
Sounds kind of serious.
I felt something bad when I touched that someone's face.
It roughly translates to Ruah. Literally demonic.
Like the mother and the child.
I have a friend over at the diocese. I want to run this over. Could you stop to Mr. Lynch?
Chloe, be a dear.
Give me a hand.
Sure.
Chloe, stop. Look here. At me.
What would you have me see?
Don't!
Say that name.
Dr. Harris, this is Madison McDermott, just checking in. Thought we would have heard back from you by now. Haven't seen or heard from Chloe either, actually, since you two headed out together. Anyway, please call me back as soon as you get this, okay? Thanks, bye.
Maddie! Where is everybody?
Where's Maddie? I saw you with her.
Fuck
you! Damn it, Chloe! This is the last time! What the hell is going on around here?
Poor Jake. All is left now.
I tell you, you boy, smart as a
fool. Fucking bitch! Tell me where she is!
Fuck you, Jake.
Tell me now!
I can only be reborn from a pure soul.
And she is a virgin.
No can do, Jake.
And you will serve me.
You'll feel so much better.
So our souls.
So what are you gonna do about it, bitch?
You've caused enough pain.
What happened? What happened?
Is it over?
Are you okay?
Where's Jacob?
No, it's okay. It's okay, I got you, I'm here. You're okay, okay? I got you, come on.
I'm sorry.